morning, church. Let me ask you a question. Has Jesus been good to you? I said, has Jesus been good to you? Okay, good, because we're going to celebrate that a little bit right now. Salvation with his work on Calvary. My mama got sick. We began to pray. My mama got well the very next day. I said, Holy Spirit, won't you please come? The next thing I knew, I spoke in an unknown tongue. Yes, Jesus, sure been good to me. Well, he bought my salvation with his work on Calvary. The devil came calling, he was after my soul. I said, Jesus, help me, and he forced the devil to go. I prayed, Holy Spirit, won't you please come? And then, you know, I spoke in that unknown tongue. Yes, Jesus, sure been good to me. Well, he bought my salvation with his work on Calvary. Truth and the life. If you don't love Jesus, man, you know you ain't right. Cause Jesus loves me and Jesus loves you. He's calling you now. What you gonna do? Yes, Jesus, sure been good to me. Well, he bought my salvation with his work on Calvary. I'm singing Jesus, sure. Yes, Jesus, sure been good to me. Well, he bought my salvation with his work on Calvary. Give Jesus a hand, folks.